Oh hey, here we are. Chapter, episode 12, Dimension 26. I'm gonna go ahead and jump in here and build us this guy. He turned out to be pretty useful. And I think I reassigned him. And reassign you to that. So we are now in the desync space, I guess? That's what it's saying? Let's get to it. And you can pause again and read each of these screens. I have read them. It's weird that the humans developed the technology to shoot ourselves across the universe, and this guy is like, the space that we're in here is unexplainable! Well, if we've made big machines to shoot us there, obviously someone's explained it. Maybe he just means to himself or something. I don't know. He seemed very confused. Alright, this worked. Alright. Okay. And as per usual, let me get this new guy here, because he takes up a lot of space. How's that going for here? I thought I got somebody else in here. Oop, sneak him in there at the back. Probably. Nope, that'll do. Alright, so we're blasting across the universe to Bido space, but still having to fight these guys. Should really probably move him lower. Now we got plenty of turns on this one and no intel that I'm aware of. This one's actually, I think, the easier one, just to say, hey, take note, move cost in these spaces. And then the black stuff, you can't move through at all. It says, time distortion. This one's move cost 1.1. No damping or anything, so that's cool. Is massive. Alright. So we got some new units, and so I'll bet he's right there. Would not be surprised if that Strider gets taken out. Whew. I forget if we've seen these guys before. They're not too bad. They take some extra damage, though. There he is. Get this guy out of here. I'll do it, and I'm not happy about it. I really want that guy out of the way. There's a toe block back there somewhere. No, I don't think so. No, don't need to see this either. There he is. Leave me alone. Wow. Oh. Oh, it's beautiful. Gotta do it. Bye-bye. Excellent. Oh no. Oh good. And maybe we'll hit another one back there. Yep. Can you believe these guys? Jeez. I think we've seen this one before. You really can't. All right, fine. For the decoy, you guys. Decoys are lifesavers. Oh, don't really need to see that. They probably think they did an amazing job, but really all they did was line themselves up. So I think I've got charge. Oh, one more turn. That'll do nicely. Oh, whoa. These guys are rough. He's okay. He's on. Aish. That ship is big. I don't know if I'm super crazy about it. Hello. So he's got this ridiculous wave cannon. He's probably gonna get the counterattack with it. Get this out of the way. Throw your space web at him. Right? Oh no, I just shot the regular missiles. Gee, we didn't really need to watch that. This thing is ridiculous. I think that'll hit everybody. Let's shoot it some more. Whoa. Why can't I move down there? Take it. Oh, no, I won't. Dang. Sorry, I'm not paying attention here. Awesome. Battleship to battleship. And we'll go ahead and... Nice. Oh, and I hit wait on accident. Man. Is it even gonna hit that ship? Wow. It's kind of a waste. I won't lie. He's gonna go for that. Daedalus, isn't he? Oh, good. Excellent. Might actually get to use it. Really? That's... You can cover all this ground, but it's not gonna hit anybody. Everybody clear out. That's not the cutscene I was hoping for. Even the final hit. I want to try something here. I think if the harvester is the last hit, that's what gets me the Bitogen from Still not sure. Didn't lose anybody this time, though. That's cool. Alright, we managed to win our first battle inside the Tesseract. We'll be stuck inside the Tesseract world for a while. I made sure we'll be prepared, in case the Bido show their faces again. I got, like, a nice cheese and wine ready for him. It's disarming tactic. Yeah. And that's our loading screen I didn't get to mention earlier that we unlocked after the first boat mission. So, we didn't unlock anything new. And so we're up to, mission 13, Warp Hazard. We'll see you next time.